Remy's down low. He's being pursued by Saber and Medium. They got the Vigil, the McNine, and the Saber. I'm gonna go corner the Saber at the same time, make a move towards the enemy a little bit. Oh, they got another. Oh, Pencil Box has enemy out here. Yeah, he got me. Well, one of the enemies is down.
Attack the enemy!
Yeah. Down low, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna sneak up behind him. Yeah, I'm gonna sneak up behind him. He's climbing straight. Oh, he saw him and I had the initiative on the head-to-head, so he disengaged. I'm on Zolberg. No. Nice. Alright, I'm going for this other enemy. How many fucking enemies do they have? Oh my god. Yeah, way too many. I'm going for a super battle medic. I'm gonna intercept the Saber. I'm going for Scarface and McNine. Damn, overshot at that. I'm not. It's not a victory bonus, so we don't have an incentive to cap it, really. Because it ain't a victory bonus, so it's just like, nah, just get the kills. I'll boo hoo. I'll bro. Good. I'm sick of the 163s. There are two of them running around here. And now, Pencil Box Spurs 262. Nice. Alright, dive in on the stage. Good. He's going in for landing. Looks like he is. Why is he Yeah, it looks like he's trying to land, but he wants to. What the hell is he doing? Right there. Oh, I missed him. I can't believe I had the perfect shot on him. I just missed. Fuck, I got killed by a BF-19G. What the hell? I was going 850 kilometers. Wish I could, but I just got killed. Oh, the FAC, I was trying to get him a little bit. But a fucking G6 all of a sudden just managed to shoot me when I'm going 800 kilometers per hour. An HE-162 out here. God damn it. No, well, I could with my Yat-9P.
Attack him, someone!
AG-162 is trying to take our airfield at A. That is so weird. That's pretty much point blank range. That should be a collision right there. There should be a collision over there. Like, you guys shouldn't even be able to get shots on each other like that. You should be colliding probably at that range.
We have captured the zone.
Oh fuck, I fucked up my engine. Try to take off too early. I'm out of bomb. I'm out of fighters. Oh no, I can sure you can repair. Just one minute away from repair. There's a fighter approaching my position now. Get the F9F. Stop the F9F. Stop the F9F. God damn it. No. Shit, here he comes. Oh, he disengaged? What the hell is he doing? He's got rockets too. And F9F just got popped by an FAAC. I know he crashed though, from FAAC pressure. Come on, just storm out. What I need is that. We only have. Yeah, this is a myth game for me. Really great. Oh wow. Probably did though.
A little more effort and victory will be ours.
Technically, four. Yeah, I counted that.
Victory is ours. Let's go home.
That was fully repaired anyway, so let's see if it counts as damage. Lost 7,000. Yeah, I counted my Yak-9P as a repair, even though I managed to land at the airfield to repair. Alright, let's go down the shooting star level. Drop your 262. Huh? Lol. Lol. Alright, we're in crater. Okay.
Pilots, your mission is pilots to destroy the enemy's ground equipment and bases.
B-24 Liberator is out here. Super Battle Medic is in this, so he's got all his freaking jets in here. They got an ME-163 out here. Along with an FAC. And a KI-200. Oh, that's just lovely. ME-163 is escaping down low. He's actually gonna engage me head to head. No, he did. He avoided me. I'm going for the KI-200, he's diving on me. God damn. Oh god, pencil boxes in here, but he's playing American. And me's down as well. And the 2-5-7. And our AI's had to play. Yeah. Yeah, at least I don't want it done with my jets anymore. Yeah, that's what, yeah, I do that when I like, I'm just trying to develop. Well, I don't need to do that for the shooting star because I have 2 points actually to get through this shit. The this being spit and of course the shooting star. You got a MiG-9 though. And he's dead. Yeah, I couldn't figure out how to fuck myself up. Wow, I sniped that MiG-9 up a little bit. Messed up his freedom. Apparently, it was just his gear leg. God damn. Yay! He can no longer land. Like, oh my god, that's totally important for flying. AC shooting star. Oh, he went down. Damn. I'm grinding these patrol boats. Checking out. 5 ground kills, 1 air kill with my Spitfire. I do consider that pretty damn good. Oh wow, that, you know that Japanese plane? Its name is Abunai. Literally in translation to English is watch out. Yeah, now my Spitfire, my elevators were fucked. I'm diving on the Saber. That's why. Your calibration is off. No wonder. It just says a default. But there, now we know the reason why you've been missing. It's your calibration is off. Medusa's not even when you did your teeth.